We're in the midst of dry season, allergy season, love bug season, no CM season. This goes on and on, but luckily today, NBC2 First Alert meteorologist Lauren Hope does have a plus side for spring. Warmer temperatures. So Lauren, walk us through just how much warmer the weather is today compared to just 50 years ago.
Yeah, today happens to be the first official day of spring. And when we take a look at what's going on across the entire country, the region where we're seeing the fastest spring warming over just the last 50 years is actually right in the desert Southwest. We're seeing warming across most of the country, but for North and South Dakota, we're actually seeing something interesting. We're actually seeing cooling springs. But for most of us, it is quite the opposite, but you look at how red we're seeing parts of Arizona and over into New Mexico. That's where it's the most significant. For us here in Southwest Florida, we've seen our average spring temperature increase since 1970 by almost 3 degrees. So that is significant warming. We're mainly seeing that during our nighttime lows. In general, over the past 50 years, we're also seeing, look at this, almost 30 days running above normal, more today than we saw back 50 years ago. In general, though, don't forget that while it seems like we really have very hot springs, and of course, we all know those scorching summers we endure here in the Sunshine State, it is actually our winter where we're seeing the fastest warming season. But we had a very hot winter this year, too.